to touch. It's a normal starting five for this Tennessee team. And here's John Fulkerson in the paint, getting it where he's comfortable. Here's Bailey, the left smooth jumper for the junior from Austin, Texas. To the side of the big fella. Shot clock at 7. Nice up and under move. And the ball fake. Three Fulkerson for his second bucket of the night. Going to force the turnover. The pond missed. That run out. And he erased it at the rim. Air Pond's at it again. It'll be an angle to take that banner. Little lean in. And the five-star freshman, Jaden Springer, gets his first. Tennessee 5-0 against the Mountaineers. Pond, 14.
That's too easy.
A couple from up close as Keon Johnson couldn't finish. Straight out. And that'll be the first three of the game for Tennessee. Wolfson looking for the lob back there. Doesn't come. Out to James. And he hits his second triple after coming in 0-for-3 in the season. Quick answer the other way. And a bucket for Keon Johnson. Another one for Amonestie. Muscovy pushes. And Tennessee gets a reverse layup out of it for Jaden Springer.
One of my favorite college fans. I was assistant coach there for a year.
I love Boone, North Carolina.
Keon Johnson, what a finish. First the rip and then the flush.
Finisher. Really good basketball player for a young kid.
Fulkerson with the putback. Sensational defense. It's another Tennessee takeaway. Fulkerson will take it himself.
How Rick Barnes sees the game. Oh,
pass. What lead and finish.
Well, in that Tennessee system, they're coming on quickly. I wouldn't be surprised if one or both of them doesn't start at some point this year.
Bailey with the jumper. Beautiful turnaround. They are swarming. Lob. And left all alone is Anasicki. Padding those rebounding stats. He led the nation in that. And he's able to get one up and in.
We're going to see after Mako this year. They get that thing out of the net for the first big guy to go. That's a really
bitter going into the locker room at the half. Fulkerson with the rejection. Here's Vescovi to push. I just see so much competition for minutes on the floor. This entire Tennessee team, Vescovi with his first three. 11.
It was my hometown for 11 months.
Did you receive mail there? Along with Corey Walker Jr. Fulkerson rolls it up.
Defense. From the horn all season long.
Tough shot for the freshman Springer. 20-pound James Lewis.
He's got fight in him. Like
here we go.
Easy to identify on the recruiting trail. Played as one. It's a concert at times watching the Tennessee team.
National championship with Pat Summit 2006.
Yeah, it was
right ahead of
that. Maybe the best offensive possession by Tennessee in this game.
Devontae Gaines getting some run, first of the season. Number 0 in white. Bulky up and under again.
It's the basketball with your hands, but you score the basketball with your teeth. As Anasicki goes to work. This guy is a moose. He's going to be a...
You called him a rhino in the first half. Now he's a moose?
He's a combo of both, because I really like his game. Where the comeback they had against Notre Dame in the second half gives Victor Nation a lot of hope going forward. I find it a heck of a story.
It's a fantastic story.
That's it.
Your research is a barometer on where your team is when you're playing NAIA schools. And then you turn around and you got to face Bruce Pearl's team. Nice lob and finish by Olivier Kamwell.
Back to look at it again. You tell me why, fill in the blank, you made this play defensively.